So the camera wasn't on, guys. I apologize about that. I was actually wrapping up my other camera, and this nice Pike came in. He was under this side of the ice, completely in the blind, and I speared him the back of the head. So definitely a good fish. Biggest one I've ever speared, probably close to maybe 28, 30 inches. So heck yeah.